this fast-changing world, especially in business, many industries are disrupted. The case also happens in agriculture business.
Many plantation companies suffer from negative profitability because of the change in the market. There are financial transformation strategies that plantation companies can learn from PTPN3 to negative through this situation and get the positive net income. These strategies are proven to have helped PTPN3 book a net income of 1 trillion Indonesian rupiah by May 2021. Firstly, plantation companies need to implement portfolio optimization and operational excellence. They need to evaluate their business portfolio and consider whether each of business them can contribute a significant revenue. In addition, improvement on operation is a must. Things like production, distribution, and financial reporting need to be very efficient. The second strategy that need to be adopted is commercial excellence and downstream expansion. All the efficiencies in the portfolio and operation are useless if at the end of the day, a company does the sales poorly. Agriculture commodities that have been produced must be sold in the market with a good margin. Downstream expansion is one of the ways to expand the market so that the company will have more options to sell the product. The third one is asset optimization and strategic partnership. Plantation companies have many tangible assets ranging from land to factory. To gain optimum profitability, every single asset must deliver value to the business. Otherwise, those assets could make more cost for the company. Also, strategic partnership is very important because it can lower the cost of doing work outside the core competence of the company. Every company operates to gain maximum profitability, but the change in the market forces them to transform. Portfolio optimization and operational excellence, commercial excellence, and downstream expansion and asset optimization and strategic partnership are strategies from PTP entry to do the financial transformation that can be adopted because these are successfully proven to get a massive profitability.